Hi, my name is Daisy.
And my name is Grace. In our group, we have made a buggy for science challenge. In this video, we will show you the buggy movement and we'll tell you the different types of energy that comes from the buggy.
Now the motor is giving off kinetic energy, which is used for work, but only a small fraction is wasted as it heats up the surroundings.
Kinetic is the movement energy that's lost as the electric current flows through the motor coils.
The wire coils have electrical resistance. They also produce electrical energy from the current of electrons.
Also, the battery creates chemical energy.
There is also a little sound energy coming from the motor. This is our video.